This video will explain how to cancel your account and what you should know before you do that. If you don't see the option to cancel your account, you may not be eligible. Canceling your Google Ads account is different from deleting your Google account. When you cancel your Google Ads account, your ads stop showing, but you're still able to access the account. When you delete your Google account, all Google product accounts associated with that account will be canceled, and you will be unable to access the account in the future. Canceling your Google Ads account has the same effect as pausing your campaigns, with these exceptions. When you cancel your account, you can receive a refund for any unused account balance, excluding amounts from promotional offers. If you cancel your account, you'll need to reactivate it if you want to use it again in the future. If you decide to cancel your account, you'll still need to pay for any accrued costs in your account. If you have money left in your account, we will refund it within 4 weeks. To cancel your account, you'll need the following: administrative access to your account, billing setup for your account. Go to your Google Ads account preferences. Click the account status section to expand it. Click Cancel My Account. If you have a manager account and want to cancel one of your managed accounts, you'll need administrative access to your manager account. If you have questions about canceling your account, collect your customer ID, sign-in email address, account billing information, and contact Google Ads support.